have to check this out. This is a 12-string bass that little Stevie Hayes is playing here. I've never, ever seen anything like this before. But please put your hands together for Wicked Threads as Cheap Trick. Uno momento, Rick has to do. Should Wick light the cigarette?
Yes!
Yeah!
Is anyone willing to be the cigarette roadie? Like, who will, you know, in between songs come up and hand him the lit cigarette?
No. I never looked at Wick. I like Hot Bun.
Hot Bun?
Hot Bun.
Hot Bun sounds good.
Thank you.
Hot Bun. I think this is my favorite track.
Woohoo! From the Indie Records. I recommend buying it as soon as you possibly can.
Laura's been in last Saturday.
Guys!
Some dream release and things like that.
La 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 la.
imagine I'm correct.
Just in case you're really the teacher, there's a show coming up at the Melody Inn on the 5th of next month that there's a band called Snags or something like that. Robin Zander's daughter is the singer, so if you want to go see the progeny of Robin Zander, by all means, check it out. Robin Zander's the lead singer for Creed, in case you want to know.
Lead singer for Creed. He's got to change guitars again.
He's got so many. Where's the one that looks like you?
Yeah, where's the guitar that looks like you?
Where's the one with five necks?
Where's the hammer? $3,000 for five legs. Surrender! We're not
going to
play
surrender. How much did you give us? Will you give us that hat?
Give up that hat for once.
Hell no.
We can do anything off the Quebec album.
What?
Nah, I think
they're digging deep. They're digging deep.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll be the only recent patterns that we have to learn tonight.
They got
canceled. Yeah. The fuck are chocolate for you?
Can you listen to it how many times?
Actually.
I thought you were talking about the cover.
The cover is great.
I think we need to play this song.
This next song is the first song on our new album. It's called Surrender, and it just came out this week.
We'll be right back.
15 minutes on their costume to come up right here. Do you count? Do you count? I don't know. She's in a band. Anybody? Because we can have a costume contest or we cannot have a costume contest. All right, we got the nurse and the doctor duo here. We've got Roller Girl here. All right, what are you, sir? You're some sort of Cubs fanatic. What is that mask you're wearing? The ghost of Cubs fans past. Is there anybody else? Anybody? Did anybody dress up? Did you give a shit about Halloween this year? If you did not, then you should be shaming yourselves. Because this is the one holiday in the year where you can be a fucking kid again.
I never fucked around with a kid.
Oh my gosh.
I want my fucking candy!
Anybody? Did anybody else dress up? Yes, he did. Alright, so here are our contestants for the costume contest. We have Nurse and Doctor Duo. We have Roller Girl. And we have the ghost of Cubs fans past. Alright, so now we're gonna do like a applause-o-meter. So you have to make as much noise as you can for the contestant you like the most. Fuck you. This is my show. In case you didn't know, this is the fourth annual Halloween Masquerade. I've been putting this on for about 4 years, and I think this might be my last. But I will pass on the torch. But as long as are you all having a good time? Alright, so enough of my bullshitting. We have Cubs fan of the ghost of the past. The past, the ghost. Alright. Oh, we've got a pimp! We've got a pimp! A new entry to the costume contest. Where the fuck did Tom Breedlove go? Now we got Dracula or vampire of some kind. All right, here we go for the official judging of the Halloween costume contest. The Cubs fan ghost of the past. All right, we have Roller Girl. We have the pimp and his hoe. We have a vampire man. What are you?
She's a research assistant with carpal tunnel.
A research assistant with carpal tunnel. She gets a sympathy vote, and no, I don't think so. And we have Nurse and Dr. Duo. Okay, so now the contest is between Roller Girl and the Nurse and Dr. Duo. Roller Girl! And we have the Nurse and Dr. Duo. I'm going to take this upon myself and claim the Nurse and Dr. Duo as the winners. Alright, don't go anywhere because we have Ween. We have Ween coming up next. Put some little daisies and make them come up. You think so? I think so. Yeah. I'm drunk. For your listening pleasure, we have the Nuvo, IndianapolisMusic.net, and Intake, Artist of the Week, the Hypnotic Velvet Propellers, as Queen.
Thank you. This one is entitled Spring Theme.